Dartmouth, Ohio in 1992 for the 40th anniversary of Triumphs in Competition. It was such a success that we returned to Mid-Ohio in 2002 and invited Kas Kastner and his wife Peg. This launched the Kastner Cup series, and here we are for the 18th running of the Kastner Cup.
Kas Kastner was instrumental to Triumph Racing's success in the 60s, and most of these cars are from that era. The great thing about the Kastner Cup is that cars which would ordinarily be in separate classes get to race together. Finishing on or near the podium is only part of winning the cup. Drivers must also pay special attention to the presentation and preparation of their cars. Like many similar events in 2020, the lockdown situation affected what was planned to be the largest ever Triumph field of races at 60 plus entries, including five from the UK. Nonetheless, the Kastner Cup still achieved a more typical 32 entries from all over the United States. 16 cars provided onboard video for this unique look at vintage racing from the driver's seat. Every piece of action is shown in real time, so that we can experience the next 14 minutes of close-fought racing and hard-won positions precisely as it happened.
what it was to me was just, you know, giving recognition to the people that are racing the cars now and their love for them, and to be a fun time, and it was a fun time, and it is a fun time. The friendships grew, and that was a delight to me, to see that people from separations of 1,500 or 2,000 miles that never see each other but once a year, or now they race against each other and have a good time. I mean, it's been a fun thing for me, and that's exactly how I treated it.
Kas and I would like to thank everyone that has supported this series. We have hopes it will be picked up in the future, and we are confident that it will be.